Ryan Whiteley is one of many people who's been asking us a question that's, well, becoming really common for us. It's how to go about painting that really deep black skin tone that the Salamanders chapter of Space Marines is known for, the legacy of their Primarch Vulcan. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do that, including how to paint their red eyes. Now for this, what you need to begin with is Skavenblight Dinge, and then we're going to shade over it with Norn Oil before adding a highlight of Storm Vermin Fur, and then a very fine highlight of Carrick Stone. Finally, if you want to paint in the eyes, what you need for that is Wild Rider Red. But we're going to be starting out with a skin tone with Skavenblight Dinge, and I'm going to apply this to my medium layer brush. And my example Space Marine, I have just sprayed with Caliban Green just to help this stand out a little bit more. Obviously Salamander's green arm is a little bit brighter than this. But for the skin, what you need to do once your paint is ready is apply this all over the flesh. And with this colour, you will need to apply two thin coats. Next, we need to shade the skin by applying a coat of Norn Oil all over it to really darken it down. Once the shade's completely dry, we're ready to start highlighting with Storm Vermin Fur, first of all. And with this, you just want to pick out all the sharpest features on the skin, such as the bridge of the nose just there, the eyebrows, the cheekbones, all that kind of thing. And you best to do this with a small layer brush. And then add a fine highlight of Carrick Stone to finish off the skin. Now for this, you don't need very much, and be sure to thin the paint down. You're looking at the most prominent features, such as just the end of the nose there, just the eyebrows, really sharp things such as that. And lastly, if you want to add the eyes in, what you need is Wild Rider Red and an extra small artificer layer brush. And what you do is just hold your hands as steady as possible and just dot the colour to the eye. And here we have the completed Salamander skin tone and eyes. So Ryan, I really hope you find that useful and it helps you out. And in fact, for all the rest of you as well, especially those of you collecting salamanders, because there does appear to be a lot of you. Hope you enjoyed that. We'll see you all again soon.